Dear learners, how are you feeling today? Hope feeling good and doing well. Come on, let us discuss about algebraic expression in this video. Grade 7 Mathematics. Like terms, you must know like terms. When terms are terms having same algebraic factors, they are like terms. Algebraic factors are same, then they are like terms. You may ask, if they are not same, then unlike terms. That's all. The factors are same, then like terms. When the terms have different algebraic factors, then they are unlike terms. That's all. So like terms and unlike terms. Based on that, we will proceed. So like terms, for example, x, 2x, 5x, minus 7x, all like terms. X, y, a, b, minus, z, all unlike terms. See, group the like terms together from the following. 12x, 12, minus 25x, minus 25, minus 25y, 1, x, 12y, y. So there are many terms here, nearly 9 terms are there. By using these 9 terms, like terms you have to group. So group one, you see, all x is one group, all y is one group, the constant sum one group. So group 1, 12x, minus 25x and x, all like terms. Group 2, minus 25y, 12y, y, all y, one group. 12, minus 25, 1, all constant one group. So each group are called like terms. So based on terms, we will have the polynomial, like monomial, you see. An expression with only one term is called monomial. For example, 7xy, minus 5m, 3z square, 4, etc. Only one term is there, then that term is called monomial. Suppose two terms are there, then an expression which contain two unlike terms, important, two unlike terms is called binomial. For example, x plus y, m minus 5, mn plus 4n, 4m, a minus b, and so on, or binomials. There should be two unlike terms. Let us verify. See, expression 10pq. 10pq is not a binomial. It is a monomial because it has only one term. This is only one term. That's why it is a monomial, not a binomial. Okay. So see terms. How many terms are there? You see, at the same terms, that should be unlike terms. See the expression a plus b plus 5. It is not a binomial, it is not a monomial because it has three terms. All are unlike. All three are unlike. Isn't it? So it has three terms. So an expression which contains three terms or three unlike terms is called trinomial. Okay. For example, x plus y plus 7, ab plus a plus b, 3xy minus 5x plus 2, m plus n plus 10, all are examples for trinomial. Let us verify. Expression x plus y plus 5x. By seeing this, you cannot say trinomial. It is not a trinomial because two like terms are there. X and 5x are like terms. So it is not a trinomial. So you need to remember this. By seeing the terms, you should not. By seeing the unlike terms, important. So in general, an expression with one or more terms is called polynomial. Thus, a monomial, a binomial, and a trinomial are all polynomial. Hope you got it. Question number one, let's see. State with reasons, which of the following pairs of terms are like terms and which are unlike terms? You see, there are four questions. 7x, 12y, 15x, minus 21x, minus 4ab, 7ba, and so on. See, 7x, 12y. So, both are unlike terms. Isn't it? Here, 15x, minus 21x, xx. You see, both are like terms. Minus ab, 7ba. Ab, ba, both are same. So, like terms. 3xy, 3x. Factors, you see. Here, xy, there x. So, unlike terms. Hope you got it. How to find like terms and unlike terms. Let's see another question. Identify terms and factors in the given expressions. There are four expressions in this question. First one, minus 4x plus 5. Next one, minus 4x plus 5y. Then pq plus q and 1.2ab minus 2.4b plus 3.6a. Okay, solution. Minus 4x plus 5. Here, two terms are there. Minus 4x one term and 5 is another term. Factors are, for minus 4x, two factors, minus 4 and x. Then 5. Right? For first term, minus 4 and x factors. Second term, just 5. Hope you got it. Minus 4x, you can say minus 1 into 4 into x. Three factors also you can make. Next you see, minus 4x plus 5y. So here also two terms, minus 4x and 5y. Minus 4 and x are factors for first term. Next term, 5 and y are factors for second term. Hope you understand how to segregate terms and factors. Here you see, pq plus q. So pq is one term, q is another term. Factors, p and q factors for first term. Q is the factor for second term or just q. Hope you got it. Let's see next question. Solution. 1.2ab minus 2.4b plus 3.6a. Here, three terms are there, isn't it? So each one term. 1.2ab is one term, minus 2.4 is 4.4b is one term, and 3.6 is another term. So here, first term has three factors. 1.2ab. Second term has minus 2.4b. Third term has 3.6a. Okay, and so on. So classify. Let us classify monomial, binomial, and trinomial based on given question. There are six questions. Let us find out. 4y minus 7z is the first, isn't it? In this question, here how many terms are there? We have to see. 4y minus 7z, both are unlike terms. So two terms are there. So this expression is a binomial. It contains two terms. First term is 4y and second term is minus 7z. Hope you understood. Second one is just x square. So this expression is a monomial. This expression is a monomial. It contains only one term, that is x square. Okay, hope you got it. Next you see. X plus y minus xy. Here all three are unlike terms. X, y and xy. Isn't it? So three terms are there. So this expression is a trinomial. The three terms are x, y and minus xy. Hope you understood. The fourth one you try yourself. Just 100 is there. 100 is there means how many times this is? Just a constant. So only one term. Only one term means yes. This expression is a monomial because it contains only one term, that is 100. See the fifth question, AB minus A minus B. All three are unlike terms. So, three terms are there. This expression is a trinomial. It contains three terms. Those three terms are AB minus A and minus B. That's why this is trinomial. Here you see, 5 minus 3t. 5 is a constant and 3t is another. So here, 3t is not a constant, it is variable included. It has two terms, unlike terms, two unlike terms. So this is a binomial. The terms are 5 and minus 3t. Hope you like this video. For more video, you can subscribe to this channel. Till then, thank you. Bye-bye. You can also share this video to your friends and your classmates. Thank you. Bye. Dear